March Madness is officially here. We're going to break it down for you. Conference tourney action this weekend. I'm going to give you some conference tournament futures bets, as well as two free plays for the weekend. I'm Tony George from Tony George Sports. And folks, I'm going to tell you what right now. Before we get to the free plays, let's talk a little bit about the betting market that's going on out there right now. Odds makers are going to shade the line towards bias in the next 3 weeks. What that means is the market is saturated with casual and recreational bettors. Some people call them squares. That being said, lines are going to be based on public perception. What does that mean to you? I'll tell you what that means to you. If you're not using a professional sports service, why you're not using me, I have no idea. I'm 23-9, my last 32 college basketball selections. But that being said, that means that marquee teams are going to be carrying marquee numbers, which means you need to take a look at the underdog. Look what happened to Indiana already this week at home, laying 7.5 against a very beatable Ohio State team. Again, upsets are going to dominate this weekend's action. And these conference tournaments, there's a lot of parity. Mo Valley tournament, a lot of parity. Telling you that right now. Talked about that. I own that tournament, 10-3. Look for my plays this weekend. Let's talk about a little bit on moneyline wagering, because you're not betting spreads when you're betting futures. You're betting moneyline. And guess what? To the dismay of my producer, I got a crib sheet here because I got three plays for you. Creighton, Mo Valley tournament, even odds to win this tournament in St. Louis. Number one offense in the nation. Folks, we gave them to you as a free play last week here on the video update, and they crushed Wichita State. Even odds, bet them. 1 unit max on any futures wager. In the Colonial Athletic Conference, plus 220, take the Delaware Hens to get it done in the Colonial Athletic Conference. And my long shot, Ohio Valley action. That's right, Murray State, plus 350 in this tournament. I like them as a long shot, plus 350. That means you bet 100 to win 350. Now, let's get to some free plays this weekend in the Big 12. Kansas, Kansas State going down to the wire. Who's going to win the Big 12 tournament? If they both win, they share the title. Kansas takes to the road, takes on Baylor, a team they beat 61-44 earlier this year. Kansas could be laying 7, maybe 8 points on the road. Baylor can't put it together. They haven't been able to put it together all year long. They have some of the best talent in the Big 12, maybe besides Kansas and Oklahoma State. Take Kansas, lay the number. They'll get it done big time down in Waco. And in my final play, I don't need this anymore. My final play, my beloved Nebraska Cornhuskers take to the road to Iowa. A team they upset as a free play last week on my website, getting 6 points in Lincoln. They beat them outright. Now they travel to Iowa. Nebraska, a deplorable road team. Iowa's going to be laying about the same number, 6, maybe 7 points, because Nebraska beat them. Lay it with Iowa on Saturday against my beloved Huskers. You need the winners. You're looking for conference tournament action. I got red hot cappers. I got a great website. Come see me, TonyGeorgeSports.com. Until next week, best of luck.